Wrestling is storytelling. The good guy versus the bad guy, the heel versus the face. But last weekend in Irving, a storyline promoted by World Class Pro Wrestling wasn't part of the show.
And it was one of the most horrifying things I've ever seen.
The guy in the luchador mask is Devin Nicholson, a.k.a. the Blood Hunter. At the end of his match, this attack on referee Lando Del Toro was scripted. Del Toro was supposed to cut his forehead while no one was looking so blood would spill onto the mat. This next part wasn't scripted. It's pretty graphic, so we're not showing you. But Del Toro says Nicholson started stabbing his head with a metal spike over and over again when the cut, quote, wasn't to his liking. Del Toro was taken to the hospital and is recovering, his referee shirt still soaked in blood.
And someone could have lost their life because of it.
World Class Pro Wrestling CEO Jerry Bostic says Nicholson will no longer wrestle for him, and Del Toro, he isn't pressing charges.
It was unnecessary. It would have done nothing to improve their storyline, and Lando didn't deserve it.
Miranda Gordy is a pro wrestler who got her start in Texas. She's worked alongside Lando and Nicholson before. In June, she sent Bostic a text about Nicholson saying he's bad news.
You don't do that to someone. It was a blatant assault on him.
Nicholson responded to WFAA saying, I feel horrible that he got hurt and I am regretful about what happened even though it was not intentional. In this squared circle, trust is everything, something hard to find in this video. In Irving, I'm Matt Howerton.